Let's find out what went down with Alicia and Siobhan. Look.
There can be miracles.
Siobhan is saying when you believe, and this is no easy feat, this song. That's your money. That's what you call a money spot. So that's the place that you kind of got to milk it. So take that moment. Like, this is it. This is a special one. Let them know it's special by taking a little pause.
I think she's definitely right, because subtle things like that take something from being good to being great.
She's doing things that are, you know, I don't think most people can do. And I'm very impressed. I'm very impressed with her voice.
All right, good job.
Absolutely.
We prayed with no proof anyone could hear. We were moving mountains long before we knew we could. There can be miracles when you believe. The hope is frail. It's hard to kill. Who knows what miracles you can achieve when you believe? Somehow you
say you probably picked arguably the toughest song of the night. I mean, by two amazing singers, Mariah Carey, Whitney Houston. I mean, amazing stylized singers. And man, I don't know why you picked it, but it was just okay for me, babe. Really, honestly, just okay. Just okay. Just okay.
I disagree. I think that's just more confirmation why you're here.
Technically, it may have been really well sung, but my problem is it's not a musical, and it's starting to feel very dramatic. And if I was listening to the show week to week and listening to your responses, I'm starting to feel like I'd want to hang out with you more than buy your record, because I still don't know who you are.
Son?
I agree with Randy. I don't think that was the right song for you. I thought the arrangement was very old-fashioned. Yeah. Too much happened too quickly. The leaves distracted me on the close-ups. You know, are they butterflies?
Yeah. I like the butterflies.
They look like leaves. I just found the whole thing, you know, just kind of a bit odd, a bit all over the place, really. It's a shame.
Did you know that was such a tough song when you took it on?
Oh, no. The thing was, I didn't want who the song is by to scare me away from singing it, because I love the song. And I just, to have the opportunity to be here and singing this song that I know has touched me very deeply before, and, you know, the meaning of it is why I'm here right now. And just to have the opportunity to perform it for people, regardless of being compared to Mariah and Whitney, because no one compares to them, obviously.
But to have a chance to sing it
for everybody. I just love the song.
Randy says, I feel you. If you feel it, I'll call 1-866-IDOL-05, 1-866-436-5705,
or you can text the word vote to 5705. Don't vote until everyone has had a chance to sing. Thank you very much.
Thank you.